The pterygopalatine fossa is visualized here. Here. And the pterygomaxillary fissure between the pterygoid process and the maxilla.